But we'll see if Brady Williams sends him. So here comes the 1-2. And just misses. And now coming home is Field on the throw back to the pitcher's mound. And Field is safe. What a play by Johnny Field Jr., who gets away with one. And the Biscuits take a 1-0 lead on the surprise delayed steal. And taking second is Willie Adames. You're not going to see that play very often, folks. Field was down at third, and then when Guerrero came to the plate, he broke for home like he was going to steal.